He spent several days confined to a special treatment unit in West Africa for the deadly Ebola virus. Rene Steinhauer lives here in Honolulu, a nurse who went to Liberia to help combat Ebola. He came down with a fever and other symptoms and was immediately placed in quarantine. He was later cleared to come home and was again placed in quarantine by the Hawaii Health Department. Now, he wasn't supposed to come into close contact with anyone, but says he was allowed to regularly venture outside. We wanted to know why, and we sent Nestor Garcia to find out. Nestor.
Marissa, while in a 21-day quarantine here, Steinhauer spent most of his time by himself, but he was able to go out in public just with strict guidelines.
For a while, this man was told to stay away from crowds, and when he ran into anyone in public, he stood at least 3 feet away from that person. For weeks, the only people who knowingly got close to him were disease specialists checking to see if he had a fever. That was life for Rene Steinhauer back home from a close call in Africa.
Living for today.
Steinhauer is a registered nurse who went to Liberia to help victims of the virus, but came down with a fever and other symptoms. He went into quarantine there for 5 days, and while he was being tested for Ebola, he had to fight off the effects of malaria.
That first night in the ETU, the pain was the worst I've had in probably decades. Really severe pain. Shivering, shaking, so I was what they call a suspect Ebola case.
Going through your mind, though, as you're waiting for the test results.
What are you thinking? I was thinking it was time to get a new job.
His test for Ebola came back negative. He was allowed to come back home to his boat in Honolulu, but just as a precaution, he was again placed in quarantine. Still, he was told he could go out in public just to avoid crowds and not get too close to people.
You may say I'm a dreamer.
I couldn't go to any Christmas parties or New Year's parties. Anything like that, but I could still go for a walk, walk down to the beach, I go for a drive, can't go to the mall.
Steinhauer says he was cleared by the state just yesterday. I just got off the phone also with Dr. Sarah Park. She's the chief of the state's disease outbreak division, and she told me that while every state follows the guidelines set forth by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, each state has its own rules when it comes to keeping watch on people who were once suspected of coming down into contact with Ebola. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.